Really, Kyle? We did it? Yes, that's great. Woo! Hey, what's up, everybody? I am so excited because we hit our goal of lighting up more than 35 5G cities this year.
Today's new cities are Hampton Roads, Virginia, and two from the Buckeye State, Columbus and Cleveland, Ohio, including the NFL stadium in Cleveland. That's 31 cities and 15 NFL stadiums with 5G Ultra Wideband.
All that 5G goodness and more to come next year, thanks to all the teams and people who made it happen this year. Now, over to Steve at Verizon Media.
Hey everybody, Steve here in sunny Sunnyvale, California, home of Verizon Media's West Coast headquarters and the global headquarters for Yahoo. Our Verizon leadership team is getting a sneak peek of some of the cool stuff they're working on here. So what do you say? Let's go inside and take a look. What are some of the cool things that people should be aware of, both inside and outside Verizon?
One of the things that we've invested heavily in is XR News. We've really gone deeper with kind of our kind of AR content within the news app. We also have something called the 360, which is basically a content format where we pick a topic and we show perspectives from all sides.
Our whole philosophy has been customization, empower users to have their own inbox. People love changing the color. It's so personalized to them. The next thing on Yahoo and 6 is all about content experience, how we can unlock the true value of the inbox itself. So here what we have is a grocery actually, so users can able to connect to the brands what they like.
The whole value proposition of Yahoo Shopping is to really amplify your savings and find the user the best deal and do away with the notion of make sure our users shop with confidence. We partner with over 7,000 merchants. We have a notion of price tracking, cashback rewards, and also leveraging the best of editorial to actually gain inspiration around products that you may be interested in.
In the know is Verizon Media's Gen Z brand. We connect through new users with new live stream video and shoppable content and short form video. Just really anything that's viral and trending and a way to connect with Gen Z audiences. So we just launched our new destination website and we're highlighting an exclusive interview we did with Kesha about her new makeup line. Gen Z needs a voice like In the Know that connects to what they're talking about and how they talk about it.
Well, there's a lot going on all across Verizon, and Verizon Media is no exception. We certainly appreciate the time the folks spent here at Yahoo giving us a sneak peek at all the cool things they're working on. But you know what? This is just the tip of the iceberg. I gotta go, but until next time, you're up to speed.